chai is a different kind of a flower, and all together they make this world a beautiful garden. My felicitations to the young, bright future of our country, the seeds that we have sown. Today, we've gathered here to celebrate why, you will be the future leaders, scientists, doctors, engineers, teachers. You are the ones who will bring about a radical transformation in the country and also in the world. You will be the change that will make this world a better place. Today, we celebrate Children's Day to express our gratitude and to honor you students through our virtual token of love. You, dear children, are our pride and our prized possessions. At Sophia Girls School, we are committed to the holistic well-being of our children. More than ever before, now is the time for us to join in and instill hope, resilience, and courage in you, to help you deal with the uncertainties and teach you how to keep moving forward even in tough times. Dear children, we miss you all at school, but nothing is more important to us than your safety, health, and well-being. Remember that your teachers, friends, and family is always with you. With immense love and blessings in our heart for each one of you, I welcome you all to witness our short presentation with the hope that it will bring a smile on your faces and spread warmth in your lives.
Dear Lord, you have given us a perfect example of leadership in your Son, Jesus Christ. I pray for every child of our school that they take charge of their decisions and commit themselves to you. Instill among the students the quality of leadership so that they guide everyone through this time. Give them the inspiration, courage, and strength to meet the day's challenges. Help them to generate hope, generosity, and kindness amongst all. This I ask in your name. Amen.
Lord, we pray that our children, the future leaders, teachers, and pioneers, may walk in righteousness and truth, humility and grace, and seek to live in peace with everyone without compromise and without prejudice. May they keep the word of God as their protective shield and be guarded against the lies, deceit, and envy of others. Lord, hear our prayer.
Thy loving kindness is better than life. Thy loving kindness is better than life.
Jesus, our gentle shepherd, keep these children close by your side. Let your light be their companion, and let your love their constant guide. Hold their hand throughout the journey. Teach them well and bless them always as they follow you. Teach them to trust your wisdom. Keep them away from all harm and bless them always with your grace and love. Amen.
I just keep trusting my Lord as I walk alone. I just keep trusting my Lord, and He gives storm clouds darken the sky, oh, the heavenly dream. I just keep trusting my Lord, He will never fail.
Thank you, Lord, for many graces and blessings you have placed in our lives. In turn, dear Lord, we pray to help our children to be aware of the needs of our least sisters and brothers and to respond to those who are poor and less fortunate with generous expressions of charity, kindness and caring. This prayer we offer to you, my Lord. Amen.
Father, thank you for each one of my precious children. Lord, you know their hearts, you know their strengths, their weaknesses, and every tiny detail about them. God, I pray that you draw them closer to you. Show them who you are. Let them see their need for you. Lord, capture their hearts and fill them with your Spirit. You would be on their minds and hearts, that everywhere they go and in everything they do, they would see you. In Jesus' name, Amen.
Loving Father, you are the King of Kings and the Lord of Rulers. Bless our nation. Father, today I am praying for my nation and for all who live in it. Make our children more deeply aware of their heritage, realizing not only their rights but also their duties as a citizen. Let our young people sing and dance in full contentment. Let your peace rule our nation. Father, shine your blessings on every one of us in this nation, today and forever. Help us to live in freedom, peace and prosperity. In Jesus' name, I pray. Amen.
Dear Lord, as we stand before you on this blissful occasion, celebrating Children's Day, despite the Herculean COVID challenges, we urge you to embolden us and help us inculcate and let grow the love for our nation in the tender hearts of our children. We seek your direction in order to progress in the right path, the path that takes a stand for the country and shows vivid diversity that reflects in the form of service towards the nation. We pray that the younger generation would be able to see beyond little borderings and bring dignity to our nation. Lord, hear our prayer.
There shall be showers of blessing. This is the promise of love. There shall be seasons refreshing, sent from the Savior above. We need
संपूर्ण विश्व में विद्यालय ही वह प्रांगण है जहाँ प्रत्येक धर्म व जाति के बच्चे आते हैं, जो परस्पर प्रेम, सौहार्द और भाईचारे के साथ एक दूसरे के धर्मों को आदर देते हुए हर्षोल्लास से सभी पर्व मनाते हैं। यह बालिकाओं का विद्यालय है। ये कन्याएं विजयदशमी के पर्व पर शक्ति का प्रतीक माँ दुर्गा हैं, जो दीपावली पर सौंदर्य एवं वैभव का प्रतीक श्री लक्ष्मी है। इन सभी लक्ष्मी स्वरूपा कन्याओं का विद्यालय में सर्वांगिक विकास होता है। ये छात्राएं हमारे देश के मान सम्मान का प्रतीक हैं। दीपावली के इस पावन पर्व पर मेरी यह मंगल कामना है कि ये देवी स्वरूपा कन्याएं अपने व्यक्तित्व से विश्व में एक विशेष स्थान बनाएं व भारतीय संस्कृति का प्रसार करें।
मैं उम्मीद करता हूं कि सोफिया स्कूल की सभी तालिबात और असातिज़ा और स्कूल से जुड़े सभी लोग सेहतमंद और पूरी तरह से तंदुरुस्त होंगे। कोरोना वायरस की वबा के इस मुश्किल दौर में हमारी सेहत ही हमारे लिए सबसे ज्यादा कीमती चीज है। कोरोना वायरस की वजह से हम सब ने बहुत कुछ खोया। कुछ का सिर वह गया तो हम में से कुछ जब शाम को दस्तरखान पर खाने पर बैठते हैं तो हमारा कोई अजीज वहाँ कम होता है, क्योंकि कोरोना ने उसे हमसे छीन लिया। आज के दिन हमारे पहले प्रधानमंत्री पंडित जवाहरलाल नेहरू पैदा हुए थे और आज का दिन हम चिल्ड्रंस डे के तौर पर मनाते हैं। पंडित नेहरू ने हमारे मुल्क को एक सेकुलर बुनियाद पर बनाया था। आज का दिन आप बच्चों का है और मेरी आपसे उम्मीद है कि आप पंडित नेहरू की दी हुई बुनियाद पर हमारे देश को कायम रखेंगे। आप बच्चे हमारा मुस्तकबिल हैं और आप इतनी ताकत और हौसला रखते हैं कि कोरोना तो क्या, इससे भी बड़ी मुश्किलों का सामना कर सकते हैं। मेरी दिली नेक दुआएं आप सभी के साथ हैं।
वाहेगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहेगुरु जी की फतेह। प्यारे बच्चों, उम्मीद है कि आप सभी अपने अपने घरों में सुख और आनंद से होंगे। जहां एक और संपूर्ण विश्व में कोरोना महामारी के कारण लॉकडाउन लगा है, इसी लॉकडाउन के समय अपने अपने घरों से जहां आप शिक्षा प्राप्त कर रहे हैं, वहीं हम सभी बहुत सारे त्यौहार मिलजुल करके मनाते हैं। इन्हीं त्योहारों में आने वाले दिनों में दीपावली और बंदी छोड़ दिवस बड़े प्रेम और उत्साह से मनाने जा रहे हैं। जहां दीपावली प्रकाश का पर्व है कि उस दिन दिए जलाए जाते हैं जो अंधेरे को दूर करते हैं। जैसे दीपक जलाने से बाहर का अंधेरा दूर होता है, इसी प्रकार एक अंधेरा हमारे अंदर है जो गुरु के शब्द के ज्ञान से, धार्मिक पुस्तकों के ज्ञान से, उच्च शिक्षा के ज्ञान से हमने अपने अंदर का अंधेरा भी दूर करना है। जैसे दिवाली के समय हम अपने घरों की सफाई करते हैं, कूड़ा करकट गंदगी निकाल के बाहर फेंकते हैं, वैसे ही इस बार हमने प्रेरणा लेनी है कि बाहर की गंदगी के अलावा अपने अंदर भी जातिवाद, वहम भरम, अंधविश्वास का जो कूड़ा हमारे अंदर है, धर्म के नाम पे फैली नफरत ईर्ष्या का जो कूड़ा हमारे अंदर है, उसको भी निकाल के हम बाहर फेंकें। बंदी छोड़ दिवस मनाते हैं तो 52 राजाओं को जो ग्वालियर के किले से 6वें पातशाह श्री गुरु हरगोबिंद साहिब जी ने रिहा कराया था, जो चाहे किसी भी धर्म, जाति या मजहब से थे, बिना किसी भेदभाव के सबको आज़ाद कराया। ये प्रेरणा लेनी है कि जहाँ हमने खुद आज़ाद जीवन व्यतीत करना है, दूसरों की आज़ादी की भी कदर करनी है। ह्यूमन राइट्स जो मानवता के अधिकार हैं, उनकी कदर करें। यही बातों के साथ मैं दीपावली और बंदी छोड़ दिवस की आप सभी को हार्दिक शुभकामनाएं देता हूं। वाहिगुरु जी का खालसा, वाहिगुरु जी की फतेह।
माय लविंग चिल्ड्रन, टुडे वी आर सेलिब्रेटिंग चिल्ड्रंस डे। फर्स्ट एंड फॉरमोस्ट आई टेक दिस अपॉर्चुनिटी टू विश ऑल ऑफ यू a very happy Children's Day, and I invoke God's God's blessings on all of you. In India, we celebrate Children's Day on November 14th to mark the birth anniversary of our first Prime Minister, Mr. Jawaharlal Nehru. He shared a very affectionate bond with the children. My dear children, remember that you are the precious gifts of God to our families, to the school, and to the world. Your very presence, your innocent smiles, your glittering eyes make this world a joyful place. Today, I would like to pray for all of you so that Lord may bless all of you abundantly, so that you may realize the talents and the good qualities which God has blessed you with and develop them and use them for the glory of God and the service of the mankind. On this occasion, I also would like to wish all of you a very happy Deepavali, the festival of the lights. May the light of Deepavali may dispel all the darkness from your lives and from this world. So once again, happy Children's Day and happy Deepavali. May God bless all of you.
For the good in everything, look for the people who will set your soul free. It always seems impossible until it's done. Look for the good in everyone.
Still have to find it, find it, find it.
until it's done. Look for the good in everyone.
My dear children, today is Children's Day. So here I am to wish you a very happy Children's Day. We celebrate today the birth anniversary of Pandit Jawaharlal Nehru. He was considered to be a strong statesman who too wanted that young minds like you should grow and achieve great heights. As this day is dedicated to you, only to you, I must say that each one of you is so special, precious and unique, bringing more love in this world. My dream is to see your dreams come true. See yourselves as good human beings. Never allow negative thinking to influence your personality. Dr. APJ Abdul Kalam, a former president, once said, "The best brains of the nations may be found on the last benches of the classroom." Dear students, believe in yourselves and you will do wonders in life. You play a very important role in our lives. Life is all about learning new things and moving ahead in life. On this occasion of Children's Day, I wish you progress, success and happiness in life. You have the potential to transform tomorrow. I believe in you. Happy Children's Day. God bless you. Let us continue to pray that God may protect everyone from this deadly virus. Be safe.
Bless you. Thank you very much. Thank you once again.